today I'm going to show you how to brew using a V60, Harrier V60 coffee to eventually get to your bulletproof coffee. Some people feel that this is a better way to make coffee, better tasting, but at least it'll give you an alternative of how to brew a nice coffee that you could do at home. Let's go over some of the products. And these products, you could get them all on Amazon.com if you wish. So it's Harrier V60. You're gonna need the kettle and the V60 cup, which is the brewer, a Harrier, a scale as well. I'll turn this on in a second. You'll need organic coffee beans, the Harrier V60 filter, and then if you want to continue and do the bulletproof coffee, what you'll need is MCT oil. And I have a video how to make bulletproof coffee if you want to see that separately. But we'll do a quick version here, and I use Kerrygold butter. So these are all the items that you need. And the last thing, as you can see behind me, is the kettle. So they call that like a gooseneck kettle that you could acquire. So you can see it's steaming, it's been there already a few minutes, so we know that the water is good to go. All right, to get started, what you do is you take this filter, and they have a nice way you can fold it here at the edge, and you'll see it once you get it. So you fold it, you put it here on top. Then what we want to do is get some water and pour it in there so we don't have a filter taste. So kind of like a circle of motion to wet the filter. And one of the things we want to do, we want to always remember to empty out this water. So what I generally do for myself, I take 1/3 cup of organic beans and I grind it. So I already did that. It's nice and grinded here. And my NutriBullet, pour it in there. And what you want to do, just take a small spoon and kind of make a little bit of a pocket in the center to pour some water first. You want to turn on the scale, and I'll pour a little bit of water in the center and around, and let it sit there for a little bit. You'll see it be bubbling. We'll leave it there for about 20 seconds at first, and now we'll start pouring in the center and go in a circular motion. Don't want to go too much on the edges at first, but go in a circular motion, keep pouring. On the scale, you'll see the grams. I generally pour up to about 350 grams. Will give me a nice big coffee. It'll be more than the cup I'm using here today, but I have a little bit extra. Right now it's about 250 grams. I'm looking at the scale. 280. And a little bit over 350. Now the coffee is going down slowly, and it's going to be a nice cup of coffee when this is done. Then the last step here is to take a spoon and just stir it a little bit so that all the grinds stir it up here a bit, and we'll have a nice blend. Okay. what you could do now is actually take it and pour it in a cup and you're done with your coffee. But what I'm going to do is take it a step further to do a quick bulletproof coffee for myself. It's my cup for my NutriBullet. Ready? Here. I'm going to use about a tablespoon of Kerrygold butter. Put that in there. I'm going to use a little MCT oil. Here, I'm just going to put some in there, but usually about a teaspoon. And now I'll take my V60 coffee, pour it in there. I'll blend it, and we're done. You see, it gets a nice brown color, nice texture because of the butter. I see a nice froth on top, almost like a latte. And there you have it, using the Hario V60, making coffee, and then making a quick bulletproof coffee. One cup of this, I have a lot of energy, and then I'll be hitting the gym. All right, Spirit Fit Warriors, remember to like my channel, subscribe to it, and bon appetit. That's good coffee. God bless.